Plugging forward with this, we are on the index page. I'm going to create my H1. And it's going to say flex navigation. And I'll put the H1 in a header so that I can style the header as well. I think you've learned by now that with HTML5, it's just great to have these containers so that you can style them. I'll also create a nav. And I'll close that. And then also for the index page, I'll create a main. I'm not sure we'll need this on the other one, on the gallery page. So I've got header, nav, and main. I will copy this over to my gallery, just the header section, and I'll change this one to flex photo gallery. Now let's go back to index, and we're going to create those navigation links that I showed you. So the first one was home, the second one was gallery, and the third one was learn more. Oops, there we go. Knowing that these are going to be links, we'll just put their A tags on, because that's how you start with links. And then I'll put in the actual references. href equals, this will be index.html. This one will be gallery.html. And this one, did I lose? No. This one will be this page, learn more about Fexbox. So I'll just copy this URL and I'll paste it between the quote marks. I'm going to add another attribute for this so that when you click this link, it will open on a new tab. So that is target equals blank, target equals underscore blank. So that's going to save it and take it to a new page. Now, in order to create a Fexbox that works on navigation, we'll put each of these items in a div. Start it and end it. Do the same thing here. And on my last one. All right, now I know I'm going to want the same navigation on the gallery page, so I will select all of this, copy it, and put it under this header. Save, save, and let's take a look at it. What's it looking like? Well, it's still got that purple background we've got to get rid of, but there's home and there's gallery. Not very different. Let's get rid of that purple background. We won't be needing that. All right, onward.